This 13B model grand piano, serial number 22204, in a solid rosewood case, was completed at John Broadwood and Sons Horse Ferry Road workshops in Westminster, London, on the 1st of July, 1886. It's a fine example of the firm's wares, and as such was provided free to Buckingham Palace for the personal use of Her Majesty Queen Victoria on the 11th of November, 1887, the year of her Golden Jubilee. The instrument was to remain there for the next 5 years. In 1892, it was hired to a certain Miss Filunga in Notting Hill, again for no charge, and so the entry reads, for Miss Eugenie Schumann's use also. Eugenie took it in her own right for the following season of 1893. Eugenie was the seventh of eight children, born to composer Robert Schumann and his wife Clara. Clara made several visits to London as a concert pianist, electing to play Broadwood pianos, and Eugenie seems to have been following in her mother's footsteps. The international soprano Marie Filunga and Eugenie Schumann are known to have enjoyed a love affair of such intensity that it was lifelong. They're even buried next to one another, and Eugenie's sister Marie in the Gesteig Cemetery in Interlaken, Switzerland. In 1894, the piano was given as a wedding present to Mrs. Boston, a lady-in-waiting to Queen Victoria, in whose family it remained for many years.